he gets into the box, that composure, and he makes it look very, very simple. Actually, he hasn't. He does it extremely well.
Yeah, you look at the time that he has here. For someone like him, must have felt like an eternity to decide where he wanted to place the shot, and he does really well. Keeps it in. You look at that standing foot there, facing towards the far.